heaven for us. Making a way for us even to get there, opening up the opportunity, but for Him to say that even before we're able to get there, He wants to be here with us. That's why Jesus came, God with us. And Jesus said, when I go, I will send the Comforter so that you won't be alone. God with us again in the Holy Spirit. And for us to experience Him, not only here in this place today, but let this be a filling that you can carry Him with you everywhere you go. That you can share the love of Jesus. Because how many of you know, people need Jesus. People need Jesus. And we need the love of Christ flowing through us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Holy is the Lord.
We worship you, Jesus.
Holy.
Holy. Oh, we worship you, Father.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus.
Oh.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we worship you.
We praise you.
Thank you.
faithfulness, your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never fail. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You've never failed me yet. You've never failed me yet. I never will forget
Oh,
moving across this place for purpose. The Spirit is moving across this place for a purpose. You're here today and you need a touch from God. Maybe that's just been revealed to you in the last few moments. You need a touch from God. He's moving all around you. You're seeing the evidence of it, but you're not experiencing it. With every head bowed, every eye closed, I want you to respond to God this morning just by raising your hands to heaven. Open your hands wide to Him. He wants to pick you up. He wants to touch you. He wants to heal you. He wants to minister to you in an incredible way. Pour into us today, Holy Spirit. Father, as you're moving among your people today, as your Spirit is moving in this place, Jesus, as you're walking among the candlesticks, your church, we're not alone. Hallelujah. We are not alone. You promised you would never leave us. You would never forsake us. You would never forget about us. You would be with us always, even to the ends of the earth. So, Father, we just lay ourselves, every need, every question, every desire, we lay ourselves at your feet. And we ask simply, let your kingdom come. And let your will be done here the way it's done in heaven. We know that's perfectly and completely. Father, as you're washing lives, physical bodies, Lord, I pray that they're being washed today, healed and cleansed. Minds and emotions being wiped away from with all the stain and the filth and the confusion left behind, and a pouring of the water of your word upon us. And our spirits this morning, Father, a cleansing, a refreshing, a renewing, a transformation. Old things are passed away. All things are new again in Jesus' name. Father, now be glorified in this place. As we continue with our worship, Father, I pray you'll continue in our presence, washing us, cleansing us, giving us a glimpse. Father, allowing us to catch you. Allowing us to catch you. Thank you, Father. And as you do that, Lord, we won't take any of the credit ourselves. We'll give all the credit, the glory, and honor to you. We're so thankful. You are here in this place with us this morning. In Jesus' name.